Hey guys, welcome back to the Escapists. I'm Wolfer. I didn't realize my mic was unplugged when I recorded this. So, I'll probably say that again at the end. But yeah, we're playing the Escapists. Today we worked through just collecting a little bit more stuff, getting the stuff to make a pickaxe, and getting the key for the utility doors, which Officer Tasty has the key. Which I believe is the officer right there at the bottom of the screen right now. And we do get the key from him. Yeah, that was him. We do get the key from him. So we have everything we need to get out by the end of this video. It's just a matter of escaping now. So next time we will be escaping. But that's it for now. Enjoy the video. Thank you. Hey guys, so I didn't realize that my mic was unplugged when I recorded this, so just an explanation. Right here, I decided I was going to try something just to see if I could get out, and I decided I'd save, and then in the morning, I would just go outside to see what else I need to do. That way, it's already saved, and whatever I lose, I get back. So, I'm picking up my utility key, guard outfit, and the bedsheet rope. Because I don't even need the bedsheet rope anymore. I realize now afterwards, but going through the door, you end up on the roof. And up on the roof, there's just a hole that you drop down. You could use the bedsheet rope to just hop over the wall, I think. But right there, you can see you just drop down. And I think I have everything I need now to actually just escape. So, in the next video, I'm going to go through the normal daily routines just for the hell of it. And then, when nightfall comes, we're going to be escaping from Shankton State Pen. I don't know why it went into lockdown. That may have been just because I was outside in a guard outfit. Whatever. So, that's it for this time, guys. If you liked it, hit the like button below. If not, let me know what you don't like in the comments. And I'll see you guys next time.